Thanks for tuning on your BC. My name is Tessa Milingawa with your weather update. We are still experiencing thunder showers, more especially across our central part and other areas of Uganda. Nevertheless, we are still having sunny intervals here and there in the middle of the day. Seeing the satellite picture, we are having the rain belt retreating back into our country, and the moist winds are blowing from the Indian Ocean in combination with the rain belt, bring us the rain that we are having here and there within our country. Tomorrow morning, we expect to wake up with the light showers in our capital city, Kampala, and other parts of the central. Moving into the western stretch, we expect to wake up with light showers. Most parts of the western, apart from some parts of Kasese and the nearby areas, expect to wake up with sunny intervals. Moving to the eastern, we are waking up to a light showers. The northern sector, we are seeing some parts of it with light showers like Lila and Arua, but the rest of the places in the north, they expect to wake up with a bright sunny day. Afternoon hours, we are seeing a pickup of light sunny intervals at a maximum of 27 degrees Celsius. But from Mubende, we are seeing light showers. Moving to the western stretch, we are having light showers dominating that side within the afternoon hours at a maximum of 29 degrees Celsius across Kasese, 27 parts of Masindi, 25 Mbarara, Kabale Highlands with the lowest of 23 degrees Celsius. Moving to the eastern, we are seeing a continuation of light showers at a maximum of 29 degrees Celsius across the eastern. Moving to the northern sector, we are seeing light showers picking up within the afternoon hours at a maximum 30 degrees Celsius in most parts of it. Apart from Karamoja regions, we are seeing it going a little bit lower at 29 and lower with sunny intervals at a maximum of 29 degrees Celsius. Views moving out of Uganda touring the festivities across the globe are forecasting light showers in the neighborhood of Nairobi at a maximum of 26 degrees Celsius, London with 15 degrees Celsius. Degrees Celsius, and Cairo and Dubai with sunny conditions at a maximum of 32 degrees Celsius, and Dubai with 30 degrees Celsius. Thanks for tuning on UBC. I remain Milly Kutesangaba with you with update. See you.